Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld. I'm joined today by two very special people. This is Nejla Calvo and Missiva Khacer. Nejla is the 2014 Law Student of the Year for Lawyers to the Rescue, and you can meet her and celebrate her special recognition on October 23rd, 2014 at the Camillus House. Missiva is an attorney from France and a recent graduate from St. Thomas University. She's the co-chairman of this event, and she's also the director of Lawyers to the Rescue's International Membership Division. Tell us a little bit, Nejla, and congratulations, about yourself and how you came to receive this special recognition.
Well, I came to the University of Miami School of Law because of the Hope Public Interest Resource Center, where they awarded me a scholarship to be able to pursue a career in public interest. So over the summers, I was given stipends to be able to do good in the community. My 1L summer, I worked at the Florida Justice Institute, where we advocated on behalf of prisoners and disabilities rights. And this past summer, I worked at Florida Legal Services, where we worked on issue-based campaigns to improve working conditions for taxi drivers in Miami and to preserve low-income housing in Liberty City and Overtown. So this is just a little taste of what I've been able to do with the help of the Hope Public Interest Resource Center at the University of Miami.
Well, Nejla, you are a role model not just to law students, but to lawyers as well. So we're thrilled to have this opportunity to recognize you. And if you could tell us, Missiva, a little bit about the awards event and what we can expect on October 23rd.
Well, on October 23rd, it will be a really great event. Many judges, lawyers of the community, and law student Nejla here will be recognized for their great work and their public
service.
Thank you. That they help the community and they help our community. So you should all come, congratulate them and celebrate them with us on October 23rd at Camillus House from 6:30 to 8 o'clock.
Well, we invite you. It's open to the public. You don't need to be a lawyer or a law student or a judge to come, but if you want to come and celebrate special law students, lawyers, and judges like Nejla, please join us October 23rd at 6:30 at the Camillus House. One last thing. This Saturday, we have a Lawyers to the Rescue clinic that will be at the Camillus House. You've gone to it before, and you will be there this Saturday. Could you tell everyone about what Lawyers to the Rescue does at the Camillus House? Please.
Once a month, Lawyers to the Rescue are helping homeless people at the Camillus House who are in need of legal services. They have legal questions about their everyday issue that they can encounter in life. And we are there to help them answer those problems and issues. And it's a great, great, great job that Lawyers to the Rescue are doing for the homeless.
Well, thank you both. Congratulations to you. And thank you for all your hard work in making this upcoming event so special.
Thanks to you, Spencer.
Well, thank you. So for more information, please click on the link below. It's lawyerstotherescue.org. And we look forward to seeing you October 23rd at the Camillus House.